Hi, I'm Leanne. Welcome back to my channel. Many of you have been wondering what a wedding planner does. So today I'm going to share what I do as a wedding planner. I'm a wedding planner from MEMO's event, and MEMO stands for Memories and Moments. If you like to follow our page, you can go to the description box below. So come back to our topic of the day. What a wedding planner does. Is wedding planner a fairy tale job, living in the fantasy with all the beautiful and glamorous things? If you are interested to be a wedding planner, or you plan to hire a wedding planner, or you're just curious of what a wedding planner does, this will be a very good video to glimpse through the life of a wedding planner. The story starts from before I become a wedding planner. I've always imagined how happy this career would be, because it's surrounded by all the beautiful things, the happiness from the couples and their families. I was being told that this job is super challenging, but at that point of time, I can't really feel it because I organized annual dinner before. It is not easy, but after all, it's quite manageable. Only until I really experience it, yeah, I know that it is super challenging at a whole new different level. You need to do so many things and have so many roles at the same time. You are the personal assistant, project manager, stylist, who oversee everything that's going to happen within the wedding. On average, wedding planning can take up to 250 hours planning time. We have to be available 24/7 at odd hours as well, because couple might just approach us at any point of the time during the day. And it's quite common that we have to work at weekend, because that's when most of the event will happen. Let's talk about characteristics. There are top 3 characteristics that I personally think being a wedding planner should equip with. First, being adaptable. As a wedding planner, we need to work with couples, their family members, and different vendors at the same time. So being adaptable is very important, because each of them might have different characteristics and personalities. We need to understand them very quickly and know how to deal with each of them differently. Secondly, emotional capacity. Weddings involve a lot of emotions from various people, from the planning stage to the event day itself. As a wedding planner, our job is to take away the stress from couple and their families. So when the people surrounding you are overwhelmed by emotions, it is very important for you to keep calm and have the emotional capacity to still do your job well, because your role is to reduce stress from the couples, not to add stress to the couple. Especially on the event day itself, there will be a lot of emotions because things are rushing, we need to be on time, and like a lot of unforeseen circumstances that might happen on that day. So it is very important to keep calm to be able to solve the problems accordingly. Third characteristics, being thoughtful. You need to think a lot on many possible outcomes, possible solutions, and come up with the few best very quickly. This is very important on the planning stage and during the event day itself, because being thoughtful during planning stage can actually minimize the chances of things go wrong on that day. And on event day, there are a lot of unforeseen circumstances that might happen. So being thoughtful, able to summarize the solution quickly, will be one of the most important things that a wedding planner must do. Next, skill-wise. You need to be extremely organized, because there are so many details in planning a wedding, and you need to take care of all the details, think about it, and be a reminder of those details. And at the same time, you are multitasking, because you are handling different tasks at one go, and you might have different weddings. And all these weddings will be different with each other, because each one is so personalized to each couple. And in addition, tasks like negotiating with vendors, review their contracts, require a lot of attention to detail skill as well. Secondly, good communication skill. is not referring to how well you talk, but is referring to how well you listen to the needs of the people and how fast you can receive the information correctly and giving out the information in the most time-efficient manner. Next, leadership skill. This is very important. It's referring to how well you can lead your team to contribute the best that they can do and be the project manager who ensure that the vendors deliver as per agreed. Additionally, you need to be brave enough to voice out when you see something is not right, even though that it is the voice from the couples or their families. But if it really go against and you know that this won't work out during the wedding, you must be brave enough to communicate with them in a nice manner and then in a respectful manner as well. So it's actually a very tiring and long process from the planning stage to the event day coordination. And trust me, after the event coordination, you are so tired that you can't even feel your leg. But after all, despite of all these challenges, I would say that this is still the job I love most in my life. It's because I'm being involved with people in one of their most meaningful, special, and happy moments in their life. It has taught me a lot of life lessons like appreciate each other, appreciate loves, and the most happy and satisfying outcome is when the couple and families thank you after the wedding. It is because you are able to help them to reduce all this stress and help them to enjoy the best moments in their life. So to me, this is very meaningful and it is the purpose of my life, I would say. And of course, being a wedding planner, you are surrounded by a lot of beautiful and creative things by the vendors, which give you a lot of inspirations. I did not regret enter into this career and this pathway, although it's not the degree that I spent years to study to get it. It's totally different. I will still insist in this journey because I found so much meanings in it. It is my life purpose with two most important values: creating memories and enjoy the moments. And yep, that's all for my sharing and hope that it show you guys like how is the life of a wedding planner is. If you like my video, please click like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe me. So please feel free to leave your comment below as well for those topics that you would like me to share. See you on next video. Bye!